Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. This is a Patreon request from Barry. He wanted to see Bishop Briggs perform River on the Indie88 Black Box Sessions. So this is a completely brand new artist to me, and I'm super excited to check it out as Barry kind of knows the music I'm into, and I really appreciate being exposed to new stuff. So I'm really excited for this. I've got a little bit of an allergy issue going on right now, so if I sound a little congested through this, I apologize in advance. But we are just going to muscle through because I want to make sure this video gets out ASAP. And I thank you guys for your patience. Let's take a look at this video. Man, that was awesome. I really appreciated that it had that kind of Churches, Florence and the Machine kind of sound, that I think it's indie sound. I really don't know what kind of label to put on it. But what I really appreciated about this video was that I could see them really feeling the music, really getting energized by the music. And I really can appreciate, and you can kind of tell when an artist actually likes the music they're playing versus they just play it because, you know, part of their collection or whatever, it's a fan favorite. Like, they really get into it. And I felt that energy coming from all of the band members, especially the lead singer. She has a great voice. She has a lot of kind of power behind her presence and behind her performance. And I think she really feels the music. It comes from a real place from her. And I really think that's really cool, being able to see that in a performance. Because, I mean, this was a black box session. This wasn't, you know, in front of a crowd where you're feeding off the energy of the crowd. It was solely the energy of the music in that small room. And you could really, really feel it coming through that performance. And I just thought it was really, really cool. So I enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it too. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to michikent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you'd like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal, all good ways to support the channel. All of them immensely appreciated. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next reaction video.